During the discussion among the EU 27, the leaders approached these requests in a positive spirit. The European Council decided to approve the Strasbourg Agreement as regards the extension. Our decisions envisage two scenarios. In the first scenario, that is, if the withdrawal agreement is passed by the House of Commons next week, the European Council agrees to an extension until the 22nd of May. In the second scenario, that is, if the withdrawal agreement is not approved by the House of Commons next week, the European Council agrees to an extension until the 20th of April. 12th of April. While expecting the UK to indicate a way forward. What this means in practice is that until that date, all options will remain open and the cliff edge dates will be delayed. The UK government will still have a choice of a deal, no deal, a long extension, or revoking Article 50. The 12th of April is a key date in terms of the UK deciding whether to hold European Parliament elections. If it has now decided to do so by then, the option of a long extension will automatically become impossible. As you know, in accordance with the treaties, any extension must be decided unanimously by the EU 27 in agreement with the member state concerned. This is why I met Prime Minister May several times tonight, to make sure that the UK accepts the extension scenarios, and I am pleased to confirm that we have reached an agreement on this.